I'm Danielle Croza, I'm the head of Wellbeing South Africa, and you are watching SA Creative. So for us, the Wellbeing Cup is the signature logo. So yes, we have the name, and the name normally is in an oval on our shop walls, but the Wellbeing Cup is our signature logo. So if you just see that cup, you know exactly which brand you're busy with, and that was the reason we chose the cup. So we've got a very diverse mix of people, all female, so fantastic, and I'm not biased, and very, very diverse, representing South Africa in a very meaningful way, should I add. So our third place winner is Letitia Ramsamy. She's from Johannesburg. Our second place winner is Kalin Senda from Pretoria. And we've got our grand prize winner as Mika de Villiers, and she's from Durbanville in Cape Town.
Well, being here, firstly, I thought it was going to be the top five, and then I found out when I got here that it's the top three. So that already was a big deal when I walked in here. But being announced as the winner is just amazing, and I'm beyond blessed, and it's obviously going to help me with my honours degree. So I'm just super happy, and I never would have guessed it, but I mean, all good things happen for a reason.
It feels surreal, to be honest. I never expected it. I think because, you know, when you think about how many people are entering, the fact that it's also an unlimited thing and it's across the country, like you think, oh my gosh, like it's a one in a million chance. So I'm shocked, honestly.
It's a bit overwhelming. I'm really grateful to God, especially because, you know, this is just from Him. All of these blessings, I know it's from Him. Grateful to my mom for giving me the opportunity to come out here. And yeah, I just feel really, really happy. The design was based on celebration, so I decided to do what we normally do. So we come from an Indian tradition, so we celebrate with fireworks at Diwali. So I took that into account, popping a bottle of champagne, dancing. I also included this move. I don't know if you guys know, sheesh.
Oh, okay.
I put that in just to make it a bit more youthful. And I put in a vuvuzela because, you know, we like making noise when we're celebrating. So I basically included everything that we do when we celebrate.
The African sun and diversity, including everyone that lives in our beautiful country, and the colors, well, the given color palette that gave us this, it just had this warm, like, coffee feeling to it. And using the coffee beans, creating the BP logo as well, was also something that I really looked into.
The minute I heard the word celebration, I thought of what a celebration meant to me. I've always loved music, and I've always loved the history of music, so I really wanted to integrate African instruments, or these instruments of African origin, and just create this celebration on a cup with, like, confetti, the instruments playing, the dancing beans.
Yeah.
So yeah, like, for me, a celebration means it has to be music.
I would like to say to the first year winner, Mika de Villiers, that you did an amazing job. To be able to come through all those rounds of elimination and to finally win the big grand prize for 100,000 rand is absolutely awesome. I'd like you to go out and to pay it forward. Make a difference to other people around you as well.